Clear. Come on in.
She fainted again, Elmer.
I can't even.
Flatter than a pancake for the third time. I wish we had a kid snatching girl. They spend all their time fainting.
No, we gotta get her out of here. Pick her up, Mosey.
Do I have to?
Common reasoning is gonna tell you we can't park here.
When do I get to eat, Elmer?
Just as soon as we get outside.
Can I eat then?
Oh, no.
That's what I was afraid of.
Of course you're eating them, Ups. We just gotta get her out of here. I'll make sure there's nobody in here.
Yeah. the Killers.
You're really good, dude.
Homage and knew the Killers were somewhere on the princess. We knew they were desperate to stop at nothing. Absolutely nothing. But what he did not know was the door was opening up slowly. Squeak! And walked two sinister characters. One was tall, about average weight, had blonde hair. The other wasn't that strong, didn't weigh that much, was stupid.
That's what I call Joseph Spitz.
They were creeping up slowly and quietly behind Tom and Joe. They were right behind him, just waiting to taunt the pound him and drag him into the night.
Boy, if he'd only turn around.
Slowly they came. They were on top of him. Little did he realize what was following. They came closer and closer and closer. And closer until they were right behind him, they pounced on him. And all they do is chew in the entire place now. Boy, this really got Spitz, ain't it, Lucas? They had him in their clutches.